Commence the fanning!
Okay, poop jerk, but for the last time it's not slave. It's Sir Shadow to you.
Alright, Sir Shadow.
I'm getting tired of this! I'm going to my room!
Slave! Slave!
I will not stand for this anymore! I will make this end.
Slave!
Ah!
Nothing's left here but the sun. The human race is on the run. The ancient gods should have told. The earth has never felt this old.
Shadow, you bested me in fight. You are now the new devil. Take my sword. Take my robe. You are now me.
You were me, but now I am you. You wish you were not you now.
Yeah, I'm this.
Come up onto my meditation pool.
Sensei!
Careful. Careful, Scott. Don't disrupt the spirits.
Oh, spirits. Yeah, they're really testing him. I talked to him a lot.
They're not trained to new weight, all right? They've gotten used to me. I've been searching the life signals for a year now, Scott. Where have you been?
In hell.
What were you doing in hell?
I was dead.
You're dead?
I got killed by an assassin.
Why did an assassin kill you?
Well, because I think Dylan hired him because he was jealous of me training with you and not you training with him.
Dylan was jealous.
Yeah.
He would have hired an assassin.
And he killed me, and he paid him money and all this crap.
Ah, the green monster roars its ugly head again.
Scott, we have to reach Dylan.
Yes,
we have to teach him the ways of a true ninja.
True ninja.
He'd be coming too evil. If he joins Pig Ninja, all hope could be lost.
Ooh,
oh. Scott, do you feel that presence?
Yes!
It's the most evil presence. It's pure evil. Scott, I think it's the devil.
I remember him.
But I also... Shadow?
Sounds
Shadow up. And the devil?
I can sense it.
But there's only one body.
He's the devil. Get out of here! Let's go! Go!
Hey. How you doing there?
Fine.
You want a snack?
Maybe, but not right now.
Okay, well, here's my phone number if you change your mind.
Cool.
Let's spend it all in one place.
Dylan!
Dylan!
Dylan, did you hire an assassin to kill Scott?
No, of course I couldn't. Why would I do that? You're my best friend. Why would I do that? He's my
best
friend.
All the facts line up. You were jealous. I respected him more than I respected you. I appreciated more than I appreciated you. I liked him more than I liked you. Look, I mean, let's be honest, Dylan. You were jealous.
You wanted to get out of the picture. Fine, I was jealous. I did it! I sent an assassin on.
I told you.
Shut up!
Dylan, you're angry. I don't like you. I want you to calm down. When you're calm, call us, all right?
Yeah, loser!
Yeah, grow up!
Shut up! Okay. so this must be the Pigman's place. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm late, Pigman. I had some hard time finding your card. So what was it you wanted to talk to me about?
I think you should join my forces. You have a lot of untapped potential, and I really think that could be a valuable source to my victory over Sensei and Scott.
You!
My hands.
Had to walk here!
Shadow!
Had to walk here all the way from the underworld, because the underworld portals were blocked. Why did you send me there?
For I knew all along that you would easily and quickly remove yourself as a slave and take over power and hell, come back to help me defeat Sensei and Scott.
That is a bunch of genius plans.
Awesome.
Thanks, but I will have to take your deal. I will take it.
Very nice doing business with you.
So, how was the New Year's?
There they are, Scott and Sensei. Now is my chance to get revenge on Sensei for killing my evil twin brother, Lakebi.
Brother? By hitting Scott? Bring it on.
Feeling easy on the outside. Not so funny on the inside. Feel the sound, free for rain. Oh, this is the night we ride.
People, Brady's tonight. No, you.
Now that you're Sensei, there's no chance of you guys ever defeating us.
Just look at him.
It's free for us to rule the world. Now that we have taken Sensei and your friend Dylan, they are ours.
Written in the prophecy, is my name.